slow him down now. I tell you what, this has been fun to watch.
Inside, you've got Ibaka and Canada. Russell Westbrook out there with Payton, and it's Durant in at the small forward position. That's Billy Donovan's five as we get going here in the second half. And Russell Westbrook drops them both. Minnesota shooting just 33%, struggling to get good looks. Wiggins kicks to Rubio. The three-pointer off the mark.
And that'll increase their rebound advantage. They've definitely been winning that battle on the boards.
You know what? No rebounds. No rings, and they've controlled the boards, and that's what's given them control of this game.
Here's Payton. No luck. Good D by Rubio.
Not really sure what he was thinking about on that shot. That is not high IQ basketball.
Not at all. I mean, he shouldn't even have considered taking that shot. Just a poor, poor choice there.
Payton outside. Tries a three. And again, Oklahoma City, no good.
They have yet to hit a shot. A real slow start here in the second half.
And off the fire, and in it goes. 16 points for Shabazz Muhammad. Thunder have gone 0-3 and are still looking for that first bucket here in the second half. Here's Payton. And again, no good by Oklahoma City.
Ugh, ugly start to the second half. They've missed their first four. They've got to get on track.
Here's Towns. And the rebound goes to the Thunder. Payton's got rebound number 12 now. Tenacity on the glass. Durant kicks to Payton. Shoots. And he gets the jumper to drop. Payton's got 54 points.
What a competitor, Kevin. He's been looking for a shot all game long, and he's really shouldered the load for them offensively.
Westbrook with the steal. Oh, and a fast break for Oklahoma City. Westbrook leading the charge.
I think that play sort of sums up what we've seen throughout. Just simply being outplayed both sides of the ball. Smart basketball defensively turning into quick points.
And that can't continue. I mean, if they hope to get back in this game, I mean, it's really deflating from a morale standpoint. They need stops and points, not turnovers. And an open path to the hoop there. Easy bucket. We've seen that far too many times today.
Trying to break that ice cold streak. The Timberwolves again can't hit. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two.
Minnesota foul called.
The Thunder have been on target from the free throw line. They're 5 of 5 in that department. The free throw drops for Durant.
Durant doing all sorts of things. He has 8 points, and there's a nice number in his assist column as well.
It really has been, Clark. He's created a lot of open looks for his teammates. Very unselfish play from him today.
And the Thunder making a switch here. Adams checked in. And Muhammad has it in the corner. Can they get it? Will not go. This is off the front iron. Thunder have gone 3 of 7 on field goal attempts here in the second half.
And typically he has the touch to finish when he's in tight, but not sure on that possession.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket.
Towns, and the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a three-point play.
Just not enough bodies on the glass right there, and they paid for it.
Well, Greg, I know you're a little guy, but you know what it means to box out, and it's an effort thing and a mindset deal. You got to get your body between that other player and the ball.
And that one's good. Westbrook.
I mean, if you're looking to get back into this game, you have to get tougher defensively.
Rubio with it. Westbrook picks him up. Oh, and there's the alley-oop. Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt there. Rubio, the pass to Wiggins. And once again off the mark by Minnesota. Oklahoma City has gotten blank from three-point land so far in the third. Still 0-for-3. Here's Payton. No good on the three.
And so much for repeating the three-point barrage he put on in the first half. Nothing here in the second.
And Towns, the bucket on the assist by Wiggins. And that's 12 points for Karl Anthony Towns. Thunder have gone somewhat so far, 4-10 on their shots in the second half so far. And the foul on Andrew Wiggins. And the Thunder making a switch here. Waiters has checked in. Minnesota also with the sub. Zhang's checked in. Payton outside. Here's the dish to Westbrook. That's good from 17 feet away. Westbrook's got 8 points in the quarter.
Boy, that mid-range jumper is a beautiful thing to have in your bag, and they've had it going today.
And some say it's a lost art, but they're getting excellent results with it tonight.
And stolen by Payton. It's the lob to the hoop, and Westbrook throws it down hard.
And I love that the instant that steal was made, they were out in the open floor.
Ball pressure leading to the run out. Man, it doesn't get much nicer than that. That is sweet, sweet stuff.
Muhammad, no one.
Plus 8 in the rebound differential. One more reason why they're in control.
Yeah, double-digit advantage on the scoreboard. They've taken the initiative. They've played, I think, with more purpose so far.
There's a screen. They get it back. Durant. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two.
They got to keep fighting their way to the line, guys. This half has been nothing but success.
Thunder. Mitch McGarry's checked in for Steven Adams. Baca comes in for Kevin Durant. And it's Peyton in for Singler. Timberwolves also changing it up. Nikola Pekovic is checked in for Jack. Henson comes in for O'Neal. And it's Muhammad in for Ricky Rubio.
Check out these hands. That's rush hour hands. Not midday, not early morning. That's rush hour hands. That nasty spin just froze the defender.
Here's Muhammad, rejected by Peyton. And that's out of bounds. Minnesota will retain possession. We've got 1:28 left to play in the third.
He's certainly not been at his best this quarter, and that's an understatement.
Waiters with the ball, now defended by Muhammad. Here's Peyton, and Oklahoma City again with the bucket. And a breakdown here, guys. The hustle stands for the Thunder.
Contested shots and block shots. They're bread and butter defensively. They're giving up no easy looks.
Yeah, but also, they haven't missed a beat in terms of their fast break games. That's been equally as effective all night long.
And here are the Thunder now. They're on a 19-7 run. The pass to McGarry. Oklahoma City moving it around. Peyton, good.
And he just keeps on going. He's got more points than anybody else out there.
44 seconds left to play here in the third. Here's Levine. He's got 7. Here's Muhammad. The rebound by McGarry. McGarry's got 3 rebounds now in this one.
They've shown some strength in the paint today. Their work on the boards has been impressive.
Guys, that's putting it mildly. I mean, they've been absolutely dominant.
Pekovic with a screen. 4 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. And Muhammad gets it to go.
And this is someone that can really hurt you from long range. He did that to a degree in the first half, and he's doing it now.
Waiters dishes to paint. Now here's Peyton, Muhammad covering, and the shot is good. 64 points for Freak.
He is setting this place on fire, fellas. His shooting has been off the charts.
No good trying to beat. And thanks again for joining us. Let's see what happens here in the fourth. Oklahoma City shooting a scorching 68% in the game. So on the floor for Minnesota, Martin is out there with Jones. Then it's John Henson. Then it's James Johnson. And it's Rudez. And it's the three spot. Inside, it's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket.
He thought he had that one clean, but the ref saw it differently. They'll count the basket.
T&D dropping reps up.
Peyton against Martin. On the wing, single. And Adams kicks to Peyton. There's the screen. That's good.
Oh, no. Bad time to slip up there, Kevin. They got to stay focused.
And take for the technical there is the last thing you want to do. The opposite of smart basketball. If I haven't passed you yet, watch
me catch up now for real. Timberwolves on offense. And here's Jones, cutting the screen. Pulls up. The rebound by McGarry. To the paint. Kick out to Adams. Peyton outside. Another shot, and it's Adams getting it to go. Adams.
8 of the last 10 points at that end of the court have been scored on very high percentage shots in the paint.
And really, there is no resistance defensively right now. It is just far too easy. Is it me, or does it just feel like he gets every rebound that comes up?
Well, he practically has gotten every one that's available. A 20-plus rebounding game is not something we get to see very often, Greg.
That's tipped. It's taken away by Peyton. Oh, and a fast break for Oklahoma City, and he gets it to go.
And that bucket adds to what has been a big difference in points in the paint between the two teams.
Yeah, it's really been quite a contrast. I like the way they're attacking the middle at their offensive end.
The Thunder have gone 3 of 6 in the field so far in the fourth quarter. Great pass to set up the lay-in. Peyton's got 16 points here in the second half.
And they are trying to put the hammer down, attacking the rim whenever they can.
The Timberwolves have gone 1 of 4 since the end of the third quarter. Johnson the screen. Jones kicks to Johnson. He got an advantage there off the pick and took it right in.
Boy, that was a rugged screen set there, fellas, and the defense didn't even try to go through that one.
There's the three. Peyton can't get it to go. The Timberwolves have gone 2 for 5 on field goal attempts in the fourth quarter. Martin wide open. He fires, drills it from outside.
I'm not sure that was the play they had set up, but it was too good a look to pass up.
Tries a three. No good. And Minnesota now the other way. Hooked away. Unhindered, going all the way. That was incredible.
And that's how you make a steal. Into a quick slam at the other end.
It was really a case. It looked like Greg Anthony right there, if I can say so. It was really a case of a great defensive play triggering some instant offense.
Yeah, I remember GA as an irritant, and this guy, much like Greg, creating havoc out there.
That Kia Slam Cam replay really gave you a good look at the action. A look at the clock, a little under 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth. Here's Peyton. And Henson sends it back. And now Minnesota on the fast break. Jones with it. Now guarded by Payne. Outside, Jones. He feeds it to Johnson. Shot clock at 5. Looking for Henson, he gets it there. And that one is hammered home.
Make it two hands for safety. That's what they say, right, Kevin?
Yeah, that's right, you got it. And he was ultra safe with that dunk.
No reason not to be.
And guys, as he should be, remove all doubt on that attack. And such a steady hand. I mean, he's one of those guys that's really allowed them to take the lead.
Well, he's just so reliable and dependable and consistent, especially here today. I mean, his shooting percentage is off the charts.
The shot by Johnson, no good.
Oh, tough D on the inside.
It sure was, Greg. No easy access to the basket when that fellow's in the middle.
Here's Peyton, and the Thunder, another three.
And he got loose from the three-point range in the first half and showing signs here that still got the flow in the second.
For Minnesota, they've gone 5 of 10, 50% from the field. Here's Martin. The shot goes down. Very quick possession right there. Oklahoma City has gone a disappointing 2 of 6 on three-point attempts here in the fourth.